What's up YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. Today we are going to be installing a Vantrue dash cam. It's a N4 3. It's a 3-channel dash cam. Three channel means it has 3 cameras. So I have a N dash cam, one to the front and one to the rear. So I'm going to get all this unboxed and I'll show you what we got. All right, guys, we got everything unboxed. What we have here first, this is the camera for the front, and this is the one for the cabin. So that's 2-in-1. Here is the rear camera. So you just mount that up to your window, and then that goes to the back. This is the mount for this here, and your cable goes into your mount. So it's a little different than the other dash cams. Here we go here with the cable. I'll be running all the way to the back to the other camera. Here's the cigarette lighter, but we are not going to be using that, guys. We are going to be using the hardwiring kit. With this hardwiring kit, it helps with the parking part of the camera. So when this camera is in park with this hardwiring kit here, the camera will be on the low voltage instead of running your battery out. So you have your fuse and stuff there. That's neat. Comes with all those minis there. But the camera come on when someone shakes it or someone walks in front of the camera. So that's pretty neat to have in your car. So if someone trying to steal your car, breaking your car, you're recording them, and 9 times out of 10, they don't even know it. That is the reason I got this camera. Also for accidents and stuff too, but the first part was for theft. So let's get this started, guys. Just want to give you guys a roadmap of how I'm going to be putting this in. On the passenger side, we have fuses here. So I'm going to be tapping in either in this one, or I'm going to go underneath the hood. But I think I'm going to stay right here. And then what I'm going to do, I'm going to run the wire right through this slip right here, run it to the back. And the way I'm going to run it across here is running it, taking this piece off here and running it right across there and along there. So it's a simple add-on. I've never done it before, but I can tell by just looking at it, it's not going to be hard at all. So let me get started and I'll show you guys the process. This is how we're doing it, guys. I'm taking my tool here. This is a little pry set I got to get pieces off the dash and stuff. I'm using it to just, see if I can show you, to just push the wires in. I'm gonna do that all the way down. All right, let me get this done. It's a perfect day outside, so I'm trying to work. All right, in order to get this off, what it's looking like, I gotta take these bolts are loose to get this part off before I can start putting that around and running that trim up that weather script. All right, get that off and keep going. All right, guys, I got the screws out. I'm gonna run that. As you can see right here, I got room now. So I can get right in between that groove, bring it around, and start running this weather script up. Now, once I get inside the weather script, I did see something that's gonna have to change a little bit, because I'm gonna have to get that piece off or just be able to go behind it and jump back into the weather script right here and keep rolling and do the same thing over there. Now, I'm hoping I got enough wire for that. I think I do, but I think it'd make it for that camera has to go right there, no further, can't go in the middle or nothing like that. So let me keep going, I'll show you the progress. All right, guys, we got this all the way back, and I want the camera to go directly in the middle, so we're perfect here. I got a lot of cable left, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna tie it up, zip tie, or either a little bread tie, whatever you want to call it, and I'm gonna put the rest of it inside here. I'm gonna pull out the camera, and the camera is gonna have just a little bit of wire right there. So let's keep going, get it done. All right, guys, we got it all in. As you can see, all the wiring is hidden, as you can see. Oh, sorry about that. But yeah, now let's keep going. All right, so we're gonna keep going, guys, and now I gotta hook up the power supply. All right, guys, in order to run the power, I'm gonna go virtually the same route. I'm gonna go up the weather script this time, though. Bring it up till I get to my crossbar. Now, then I'll be able to tighten those screws up. I'm gonna come around, bring it down right where the camera is. All right guys, we are almost done. What I've done, I found the fuse to put that in. That's continuous power. And what I did for my ground, I just drilled me a little hole there, added me a little bit of wire to the end of it, and there you go. Tuck that in there. And all I gotta do is put my panel back on, and we're going to town. I'll let you guys see. I gotta put these screws back in too. But it's on. It's on. When I got my 256 gig put in there in a little bit, and that'll be good. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna finish up, and we're gonna ride around and get some footage, see how it looks.